Why do you want to be famous?
Because fame is love and I need love.
So why is everyone so mad at artist Mark Costaby?
Mark is one of the meanest people you've ever met, okay?
Modern art is a con, and I am the world's greatest con artist.
He had this idea to not paint any paintings, but have someone else paint them, someone else come up with the ideas for them, someone else to title them.
In the art business, you need to have a name to sell, and that's why you need press. I could justify my addiction for publicity, my insane desire to be loved, by saying, oh, well, this is also good business.
What you gonna do when you gotta get one? Because, baby, you're gonna get.
Do you ever feel like a cheapskate, like you're cheating the people that, you know, that are working with you and stuff? I mean, you're only paying them $350 an hour.
It pushed everybody too far. It was, you know, 50 painters crammed into his version of a concentration camp.
They blacklist me. I feel excluded from certain social situations, certain art world situations.
That is the first Costaby world. That space is that is your garage. That's the same place. Isn't that interesting?
I want to be loved, so I'm restraining myself. I'm trying to keep trying to stay out of trouble.
You might have been told that you were coming to listen to an artist talk about his work in the art world, but actually, I'm a game show host now.
I keep your eye on the prize. All the people laugh. I keep your eye on the prize.
He says, these are all shitty paintings. It's a trick to say they're shitty. He loves these paintings. They're having orgasms right now under the table.
I'm rich. I have money up the kazoo.
500 euro. Twice, equaling 1,000 euro.
He just wants to control everything. He thinks he's making this movie.
If you stood over here, Michael, and she stood here to ring the bell, you get the hand pushing in the darkness, and then the door opening. Okay. Hello, how's it going?
It's very important that the chocolate fountain function today. It's going to be a welcoming fountain of chocolate to make everyone feel in love, because love is more important than anything in life.
Kimberly Alberts, a.k.a. Kimmers. I love you, Kim.
Who's Kimmy?
Kimmy is my girlfriend.
The story will always exist. The crib broken and tram is here.